They make the world of blogging look so incredibly easy. Aussie Natasha Oakley and Oakland native Devon Bergman have made a desirable living sand hopping around the globe and sharing their passion for bikinis for the past 3 years. On Wednesday, the bloggers were spotted on a beach in Miami looking as bronzed and toned as we've come to expect from the swimwear models, whose blog, A Bikini A Day, has accrued over 571,000 Instagram followers. Baby blue was the color of the day, with both beauties sporting the hue and cheeky cuts showing off their impressive posteriors and ample busts. Bergman's tattoo was also on display, which reads, "I love you more than applesauce." The pair were also seen to be donning matching round sunglasses, posing for selfies as they cooled off in the shallows. After taking a dip, and with coconut in hand, Oakley returned to the sand to soak up some rays, adding to her already incredible tan. The curvy blonde was also spotted using her iPad mini to take some snaps of the beach. Despite managing to always look so carefree, the models have both admitted it takes a lot of work to look like this, with Oakley boasting to her Instagram followers that she does 200 sit-ups a day. Underneath the statement on Instagram followers, fans reacted with comments including, "Now we know, and the secret is out." Oakley also told news.com.au last year that, "I'll always try and fit in a workout